What has been done can be.
You.
I've been waiting for you.
Did you know about all this? What Monroy's people did here?
I was a part of it. Tell me, Altered. Do you believe in absolution?
That depends on who's doing the absolving.
It breathes.
What are you doing?
No. What you want to know is who I am. I was the second in command in Monroy's army. I did everything he commanded. I studied the packs. I learned their language. I knew my enemy. And then I exterminated them. Men. Women. Children. All for the human project. To seize their powers and turn us into gods. Nothing seems foul when you win. But when we began to lose, my regrets grew. Until I chose exile and wandered the desert seeking death. Instead, I was afflicted with this condition, ripped apart by a storm, and cursed with the very power we tried to steal. I was the first of us. But now, I've finally found a way to make things right and bring back the children of Enoch.
How?
Enoch is ripping through me! I don't have much time left! Will you help me? Keep the creatures at bay until I'm ready!
You're fucking crazy. Make it quick! Whatever you're doing, hurry it up. You're drawing more of them.
You must hold them back. It's almost done.
It sure doesn't look like it.
I'm trying to save them, damn it.
You ever ask them if they want to be saved? Here we go. One of these little shits incoming. Is done. There is no absolution. You either live with it or you don't.
There must be a way. I will see you again, I fear. Another time. Another place.